Well, ma'am.
Please come again.
Survey the area, people. Let us reconsider the approach. The whole area is on high alert. I am expected.
Hey! Yeah!
Thank you.
It will be fine. I am worried for nothing. Yes, I am certain all will be well.
Juar had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. That is two down. I should return to Fulev. I should return to Fulev and tell him Al-Rukh and Al-A'ishma are dead. And now you rest.
Let us get a wider view.
Yeah.
Wait, Ali. Let us hear from Basim first. Were you successful in your tasks?
General Jasur and Admiral Nadir are dead.
Did you find anything to identify Al-Mardekhwar?
Not exactly. General Jasur was commanded to meet Al-Mardekhwar at the Great Garrison. It seems his past finally caught up with him.
Admiral Nadir was questioned about missing supply shipments meant for the Turkic military. Al-Mardekhwar was not happy.
So, Al-Mardekhwar is at the Great Garrison overseeing supplies for the Turkic mercenaries. There is only one officer of sufficient rank who fits. Warlord Wasif At-Turki.
Wasif? This makes sense. There are few others who could have taken Beshi.
Beshi has been taken?
He never came back.
Wasif just returned from an excursion for the Khalifa, and is at the garrison. If he has Beshi, that is where he will be.
Then that is where I am going.
Wasif controls half of Baghdad. If we challenge him and fail, it could start a war that reaches even Alamut. You need Basim.
Fine. I will meet Basim near the garrison before I move. But do not take long. I am finished waiting.
Enter the Great Garrison and kill Wasif. He must not escape, and it must look like Ali did it. The safety of Alamut depends on it.
It will be done.